Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarun Matara?
Badra is... for now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhar Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight, you know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. He captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so... this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to honor. The way you back Alandu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path.
Badra told me about your plan to take down Jalandhar.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarun Matara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool squatting on ruins.
We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it.
But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
Sabal, I hear Amit is ready to move on Jalandhar.
Ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandhar means to Kirat. What it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking people. We're cleansing Badra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
Down, find and secure the vault with the gold. If you need assistance, there's Golden Path fighters ready to help you. Soldiers I trust.
Thanks, Amita. this, because we need you back aboard right now.
Amita, I'm done with the explosives.
To see their faces and their work score. Well done, Ajay. The boats are loaded and we're ready to go. We're just waiting on you.
Done, Amita.
Thank you, Ajay. So, no longer in control, and buzzing all of that sick Tarun Matara bullshit. And we have the goals to dig ourselves out of this fucking hole you wanted to leave us in. Oh, it is a new day for Kirat.
I thought certain I was going to die. Karam Sada, what?
That should have worked.
Well, it bloody did it!
Well, maybe you needed a longer fall. Maybe we need a higher table.
Oh!
Is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you Chev!
Oh, come on. Yeah, this'll sort you out.
Hey, have a talk. We call this one trapped in the closet.
Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper. You mind stick it into my arm this time?
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait. Oh.
Yeah. Shit. What the hell did those guys give me?
ever.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far.
And in recognition of your tremendous service,
we've prepared a very special reward for you.
For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions.
As well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb.
We hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kairat. It's not real gold, sorry.
It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled.
Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe.
It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand.
A very important task.
Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy. I'm ready for more.
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And you answered, saying, I am here, send me. Your devotion pleases me greatly, but it pleases the Lord even more. Another lost sheep has been located. You know what to do.
Find him, follow him, get the diamonds and bring him back.
From the mouth of babes. You have ordained strength to still the enemy and become the Avenger.
What verse is that?
The word of God does not always come in the form of chapter and verse. Where did you go? Who shall I see? And I said, I am here. Send me. I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit!
Go!
AJ, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh? There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a day will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermon.